first thing I thought about was the team, you know, how let down they were going to be. The last call I wanted to make on the radio was to tell them to call race ops that we were out. We don't put this kind of time and effort in to not be focused on the goal, which is to win. To think about what went wrong last year and all the things that I do different, and we've made a lot of changes to get the car where I think it needs to be. I think we're in a much better position. The car feels really good, and you know, I think it's got the A game right now. What it's going to take to make it happen and be competitive. Collectively as a team, we decided to basically hit the reset button. We took the car back, decided not to race any other races, and only focus on getting everything about the car the way we wanted. So we spent the entire year doing nothing but getting ready for the 2013 race.
Last year I had a lot of mixed feelings about it. It's hard to grasp when you put that much energy and that much effort into something to have come together and then have it just get like the rug pulled out from underneath you.
You know, it's one thing if I make a mistake and wreck the car, get a flat, you know, just as a driver make a mistake, then I can go to my heart and say, all right, dude, you got to step it up. But when you have something like that take you out, man, it's just a gut check.